Okay, hi guys, I am Aditya and today is a new year, so happy new year. It is also a new beginning for me. I have decided to come on Facebook and I'm finally here. Honestly, I have never been on Facebook ever in my life. This is the first time I am... Oh, lovely. Some nice dirt is falling on me. That's a good sign. You can give my coffee. My coffee is required. I will have some coffee. Please, coffee, baby. Yeah. Cheers, guys. I was saying I've never been on Facebook before. This is the first time I'm ever on a page. I've looked at a friend's account, but like right now, this is the first time I'm ever looking at my account attested and all that kind of stuff. So I'm excited, yeah. I'm getting onto the site because I felt like, you know, it's important to have a way to maybe, you know, I really appreciate all the support I get from all the people that support me. And I felt like it would be nice to have a way to hear them and hear what they have to say and interact with them every now and then. I don't claim to that I'm going to be extremely active or I'm going to be around all the time, but I felt like this should still be a way for me to interact, and that's why I'm doing this. And today is my first Facebook Live, so I'm excited. And I'm to be honest with you, I don't know how good I'm going to be at this whole thing because I've never done this before and I'm quite technologically challenged, but I'm going to give it my best shot. After a couple of sips of coffee. So yeah. Okay, so what do I have to do, guys? I have a whole team here that's helping me. Huh? They're all behind the scenes and they're all kind of dressed up and ready with some makeup if they have to come and help me and be sat down over here. This is me. There's a comment by someone. One second, I saw a really funny one earlier. Let me tell you it. Someone said, oh my god, your hands are lovely. That was quite nice actually to hear that someone was appreciating my hands. Actually, I've got some... Anyway, let's not get into it. Let's just take the compliment and smile and say thank you. Okay guys, what do I need to do? Are there things coming in? What's the scene? Come.
Okay.
Get in here.
Okay.
First, you introduce yourself.
Hi.
What's your name?
Juhi.
Juhi is a Facebook Live. Juhi, help me. Tell me.
All right. So.
Okay.
These are some comments on your picture.
But are these new comments?
No. So I'm gonna refresh this for you.
Okay.
It's refreshing.
It's really slow internet connection. All your fault, Juhi. Okay.
Alright, let the lights go.
We don't have internet.
We do. So, it's just... You want to open your phone? You can get it from there.
It's come. Hit
the cross.
Juhi, what have you done?
Okay, it's coming back again.
Okay, it's come. Hey, that's me.
That's you. And you can read the comments down.
Okay, I'm going to read the comments down.
Okay, no, go up.
Comment.
Right here, 365. Perfect.
Okay. You too, bro. Handsome look, Aditya Sukanya. That's sweet of you. Adorable. Okay. Any questions? Yang, yes, I notice you from Philippines. I'm handsome, you're saying, that's good. I take that. Zara Zaza, you are... I sent you a birthday message. And she's thanking me because I sent her a birthday message. You're welcome. Someone, please, I was waiting for you to join Facebook. Hi, Aditya. Hi, Sanaya. How you doing? Okay, Seher Khan, who is my favorite actress? I will be diplomatic and say Jennifer Lawrence. Her last Bollywood film was a big flop though. Are you okay?
Shout out to Samantha from California.
So I have to shout out to Samantha from California. Ah! Yeah, Mridul Raj Sharma says that he loves my beard. Okay, I'm sorry, there's a lot of traffic over here, so you might not be able to hear what I'm saying. So Mridul says that he likes my beard. I appreciate the support, man, because a lot of my manager and all of them were asking me to shave to look younger, to look fresh. But I still feel fresh. I have coffee in my hand, I'm good. Support the beard, Mridul. Okay. Yes, Beatrice. I don't know how to pronounce your name. Hi, you're from New York, not me, but hi. And you're asking me to come on Twitter. I don't know about Twitter, to be honest with you. I don't know if I'll be able to keep up with it. I feel like it might just be too much responsibility. I don't know if I'm going to say something all the time. But yeah. Noora. Hey, there's so many comments. How do you... how do I go and see the lower comment?
We keep loading.
I want to see all. I want to scroll up and down.
They keep loading because you're on live.
Yeah, but then if it's gone down, then I should see it, no?
You have to take the comments in the next
place. Pratik Rastogi says that me and Shraddha make a good couple. He's asking us to get married. I don't know if that's going to happen, but we just hope to do more films together. Guys, please support OK Janu and help market it and tell everyone you know about it and tell them to watch it because we want you to. Hi Shivani, how are you? What's going on? Okay. As you can see, guys, I am taking my time to figure this thing out. Any more questions, guys, that I can answer? As there are not too many that I can see over here.
Okay. We can explore some of the ones in the earlier
post as well. Okay. So these are all
It's all from here.
Okay. Okay, guys, if you have any questions, please be free, feel free to ask. I'm here at your service. So, Shivani. No comments. You want me to answer any of those other questions? The ones that you guys wrote? Okay. So, how is your first day on Facebook? Well, it is my first 5 minutes on Facebook, and so far it's been all right. I think I'm going to take my time to get used to this. This live thing is a little hectic because I think you have to be really quick and all of that, but I think eventually I'll figure it out. What else? When will you join Instagram? I think we should leave that as a surprise. What's my favorite color? That's a tough one to choose, you know. Maybe blue. How do I go back to that thing?
You want to take this on selfie mode and answer questions which are cropping up?
Do that.
Yes.
Okay. Adi, what's your nickname? My nickname is Adi. And actually my first nickname was AD. Is that better? Yeah, so my first nickname was AD when I was in school. It started in the 6th standard. Everyone started calling me AD. So all my old friends call me AD. All my new friends from the industry and all that, they kind of call me Adi. So it's AD and Adi. Kuldeep Singh is asking me when I'm going to join Facebook. So Kuldeep, I've joined Facebook. This is now and I have joined. Mohammad Jangir, what's your favorite Hollywood movie? My favorite Hollywood movie is Terminator 2. I love that movie. I've watched it 500 times. Dribito Khan, what's my favorite holidaying place? You know, it used to be Goa because I just love Goa, but I kind of can't go there. I can't go there anymore to chill the way I used to chill, because I used to go to Goa and just get a kinetic Honda and just ride around the whole day and be free and do crazy things. But now I am recognized everywhere I go, so it's really tough to be that free, and that's what was amazing about Goa for me. So I think that's going to be in the past. Siddharth Malhotra! Hey, man! Yeah! What's up, bro? Is he live? Is he there? Hi, man! No, thanks for welcoming me. He just welcomed me. Thanks. I'll see you tomorrow night. Deepika Chandan. Do I still play pool? You know, whenever I get a chance, I do. Earlier, it was a big source of income for me. And now I'm lucky that I don't depend on pool for my daily bread. But it's still a big passion and I love playing every now and then. The problem is that in Mumbai, there used to be so many pool parlors, and all those pool parlors have shut down. I don't know why. I think they were taxing those tables too much, which is not nice. And it's gotten tougher and tougher to find good pool tables to play pool at. So it's quite unfortunate. If there were pool tables close by to my house, I would be playing every day. I love that game. And snooker. Ranveet! Hi, Ranveet! Molly has asked me to say hi to you. She tells me that you look like Shraddha. I think she's playing a cruel joke on you. Not that Shraddha is bad looking, but Ranveet, I think, is the boy's name. SRK Khan, who is your favorite Hollywood actor?
My favorite Hollywood actor.
It's very tough. You know, in my heart, I would say Arnold Schwarzenegger. Okay. Feeny Weenie, I'm from Germany. Will you come here? Almost no one will recognize you here. Oh, that's a good thing. That's nice. That's a reason to come. And chill. I was actually in Germany recently. I was in Berlin like maybe a year ago. A little over a year ago. And I was there alone for like 6-7 days. And I chilled and I partied and I enjoyed myself, if I may say so. There's so many questions. There's too much. I need coffee. Okay. Rahul Raj. Hi, man. My 31st December was good, you know. I didn't do much at night. A friend of mine came over. We sat around, drank a couple of beers, and didn't do much else. I watched Planet Earth 2. Two episodes of Planet Earth on the 31st night. Yeah, I've got a great life. Gina. Hi. Aditya, can I scroll? Wow. Oh, that's the way. Okay. What's my favorite movie in Bollywood? You know, growing up, my favorite movie was Satya. I love Satya. Like, I tripped on Satya. I went crazy. I watched it like 10 times. Ram Gopal Verma's Satya. That was my my favorite movie. And after that, I loved Delhi Belly. Not only because my brother's in it, but I think it's a beautiful movie. It was really funny. The Hindi was as funny as English. Both those versions were great. So, Delhi Belly and Satya. Okay. Alim! Yeah, man. What's up? Thank you. And of course, Alim's question is, who is the best hairstylist in the world? Let me think. Hakim Alim. Yeah, so it's Alim. Thanks, Alim. I'll see you later in the evening, actually. Shraddha. Shraddha has said, welcome me. Thank you, Shraddha. Please be on time for promotions tomorrow. Don't be late. And she's asking me to sing a song, which I will not be doing. Unless you pay me, Shraddha, I will not be singing a song. Why don't you sing a song? Alone. So, well, no one can hear. But thank you, Shraddha. Tomorrow, 11 a.m., we start with Rajiv Masand's interview. Is that supposed to be confidential? I don't know. The weirdest things are confidential nowadays. Don't tell them that you're talking to Rajiv. It'll affect the opening. Okay. Yeah. So, should I get off the selfie mode? Because I'm like, I think I'll get back to the computer. Okay, one second. Yeah. Ah, okay. Pinky Gupta. What's up, Pinky? See, this doesn't come as fast as that. You know, on the selfie mode, your comments are coming much faster. On this, it's like it's taking ages. I'll have to refresh this one second.
Yes.
See, I'm learning. It's refreshing. How refreshing. Okay, comments. Sing na, Mona. No, I've been singing every day during promotions. Today is a day off. Let me not sing. Manish Kumar, I appreciate it, man. Thank you. Ayush Kumar said he just has had his unibrow shaved and he's feeling handsome. But you know, even unibrows are great, man, but it's a good call, I think. I'm sure you must be feeling better if that's what you want to do. Team Captain America or Team Iron Man? Aseem Tyagi, you know, I haven't watched either of those recent films. But I would think Iron Man. Because his time off is also a really fun life, like he, you know what I'm saying? Regina Mishra from Uganda. When is your movie getting released? Regina, my movie is released on the 13th of January. Please spread the word. Watch it. 13th of January, yeah. Okay.
Two more
questions. Okay. I am not paying for this Wi-Fi. Perks of the job, man. I think they've got Sanaya. She likes dancing in Hamma. Thank you. What would I be if I was not an actor? Valerie, if I was not an actor, I would have been a cricketer. I was a really good left-arm bowler. I swear I would have played for the country. Okay, guys. I think I'm being asked to take your leave. This was quite a first day, the first 10 minutes. I've been thrown into the deep end, but I've had a lot of fun. And I hope to continue doing this, to interact with all of you and get your feedback. And thank you for being a part of this live chat. And I hope we have many more. Have a great year ahead. And I hope it's filled with everything that you want it to be filled with. Lots of love. Bye.